Yugoslavia is now a democracy written by a truth soldier. We in Canada were fed a daily dose of corporate and government propaganda. The leader of Yugoslavia was evil and was killing his own people. So we were told that the solution was for all the allied countries to bring Yugoslavia democracy. So we, Canada, participated in an 80-day round-the-clock non-stop democratization of Yugoslavia. It really pisses me off. The hypocrisy of the people in my town of Dartmouth, Nova Scotia. For they still have a sign up at Vinook Lake. The location of the 1997 International Canoe Championships. That names all the participating countries that Canada gladly welcomed to participate. Yugoslavia, a kind, peaceful Christian country, was gladly welcomed. Then just a few years later, we went and visited the beautiful country of Yugoslavia and obliterated it with carpet bombing with depleted uranium munitions that also contained radioactive contamination that will keep killing and severely deforming all breathing creatures forever. I was so very curious as to what we in Canada called democracy. I went online and went to the Slobodan Milosevic, former leader of Yugoslavia, support website. I read about how Slobodan, who was in custody at the World Court known as The Hague, kept saying that they were poisoning him and that he was being refused proper medical care. Slobodan later died before the trial was permitted to commence. But Slobodan did give a lot of testimony in the preliminary hearings. All the transcripts of these hearings were online and I read most of them. It was soon very, very clear that he, Slobodan Milosevic, was truly an amazingly kind and honorable human being. I eventually discovered that we Canada participated in the destruction of a democratic country named Yugoslavia. After this, I then realized that Canada had also lost its democracy. For a true democracy would never go out and destroy another peaceful and free democracy. What really shocks me is that no one here in my town has ever asked the question, where is the democratic Yugoslavia? After all, we brought them democracy. I learned where it is. It does not exist. The Christians were wiped out. Their land and country was stolen and then divided up into little pieces amongst the villains. So we, Canada, brought Yugoslavia something that does not exist. We brought them the illusion of democracy. We brought them death, for democracy truly is dead. We killed and killed. We destroyed all the churches, hospitals, schools, government buildings, water plants, power plants, etc., etc., etc. We destroyed everything that was built and created by the democracy known as Yugoslavia. Reader's comments. Milan Spolger excess. Great article. Mary Coke Manor Ong says, so and touching. This great Yugoslavia should be proud that from this historic country was born a great scientist that has changed the world technology advancements. Nikola Tesla. I don't care about democracy, socialist or communism. They are the same with different face. Andrea Fox says, actually, I, unlike what happened, but all that is written above is true. So democracy has killed the democratic Yugoslavia. Shame on Canada and the NATO nations.